Hey guys, myself Javed and welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell and share this video with your family and friends guys. In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to take cinematic shots with your mobile phone. In this video, I'm gonna use the MI-10T for taking the cinematic shots. In this video, I'm gonna show you 5 helpful tips for taking the cinematic shots. The first 2 will be basic and the next 3 will be the professional level ones. So let's get into the video. So the first step is to use max settings in your phone. As when you take cinematic shots, you are obviously gonna edit them in the post production. So use max settings for taking the highest quality of videos. In my phone MI-10T, I'm having 8K recording option. So I'm gonna record it in the 8K. I'm gonna show you the option. So it's over here, 8K 30fps. So I'm gonna record it. So when you take a phone, check the highest quality of the video while recording the video. So let's get into the step 2. So the step 2 is to use of slides. There are 2 types of slides in the video recording, that is, one is vertical slide and the other is horizontal slide. I'm gonna show you that. So this is step 2. First I'm gonna show you the horizontal one. So it's like this. That's it. It's that simple. Now I'm gonna show you the vertical one. Come on. So this is how you shoot the vertical one. I'm gonna show you. It's like this. That's it. So that's it, the step 2. So let's move on to the step 3. So the step 3 is to follow the motion. Follow the motion means जब आप एक सिनेमैटिक वीडियो ले रहे हो तो आप एक फूल का वीडियो ले रहे हो तो द नेक्स्ट सीन शुड बी द ऑफ रिलेटेड टू गार्डन और फ्लावर, नॉट लाइक दैट यू आर टेकिंग ए फ्लावर एंड देन डॉग. सो आई विल शो यू द एग्जांपल व्हाट डज फॉलो द मोशन मीन्स. कम ऑन. सो फॉलो द मोशन मीन्स, सी दिस, व्हेन यू आर टेकिंग ए फ्लावर मोशन. So the next step should be the flower again. So the step 4 is to less transition and more direction. It means आप वीडियो एडिट करते टाइम पे ट्रांजिशंस डालते हैं ना, वो ज़्यादा मत डालो. सो मोर डायरेक्शन करो, लाइक वाइल टेकिंग द वीडियोस यू टेक मोर डायरेक्शंस. आई विल शो यू फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट और राइट टू लेफ्ट. आई विल शो यू द एग्जांपल. कम ऑन. सो द स्टेप 5 इज टू कलर ग्रेड एंड कलर करेक्ट। सो कलर ग्रेड और कलर करेक्ट क्या होता है, आप लोग को तो बहुत सारे वीडियोस मिल जाते हैं YouTube में, सो गो एंड चेक दैट। सो कलर ग्रेड करने से आप के वीडियोस थोड़ा सिनेमैटिक दिखते हैं, और सो आई विल शो यू सम एग्जांपल्स। By following these 5 tips, I'm sure that you're gonna create awesome cinematic videos. And one final and bonus tip is that clean your lens before taking the cinematic shots, so that there won't be smudges and etc. And video lete samay device ko stable rakhiye, zyada move mat kariye, so that the video won't be shaky. Take smooth transitions. And if you are having a gorilla tripod, then it's great. If you are not having gorilla tripod, then don't shake the mobile so much. So that's it for today. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel and share this video with your family and friends. So, aaj ke liye bas itna hi. Milte hain apni agli video mein. Till then, peace.